On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the sixth days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the seventh day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the eighth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the ninth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the sixth days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the seventh day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the eighth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the ninth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjacks sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 wrestlers walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the sixth days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the seventh day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the eighth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the ninth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing, 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the 1st day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 2nd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 3rd day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 4th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 5th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 wrestlers walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 wrestlers walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjacks sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 laurel branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Moe on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Moe on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs.
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing,
11 farmers farming,
10 trains a-tootin',
9 sawmills buzzing,
8 skipjack sailing,
7 jousters jousting,
6 residents walking,
5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus. On the first day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the second day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the third day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fourth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs,
and Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the fifth day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 5 council members,
4 laurel branches,
3 Baltimore Orioles,
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 6th days of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave us 6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 7th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 8th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 9th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 10th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 11th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.
On the 12th day of Maryland, Governor Hogan gave to us 12 directors dancing.
11 farmers farming.
10 trains a-tootin'.
9 sawmills buzzing.
8 skipjack sailing.
7 jousters jousting.
6 residents walking.
5 council members.
4 Laurel Branches.
3 Baltimore Orioles.
2 dozen crabs.
And Mayor Mo on an RTA bus.